Hello again, and this time to visit Mongo Drone's test center. It's a test center for cheap Chinese drone, not cheese Chinese. And who's speaking? It's John Olsen, Mongo TV. And I try to say cheap Chinese and not cheese Chinese or China cheese. But yesterday I was fly this Huing X6058. I got it 2 days ago, but had some small crash and I think two motors damaged. It's the second time I buy one. This one got destroyed day one. I was running the idle brush test of the motors. I was running the brush motors idle because I saw on YouTube when you get a new drone like this, you have to run the motors idle 5-10 minutes. But let's power this up because I was flying this yesterday, and the motors sound very strange. So let's plug in a battery. I have 4 spare motors, so. You can already hear. And there's no air below. So it's really strange. So what do I do? I should maybe replace these two motors. But why are these motors not spinning? So we can try to change these two motors, but I don't know how to do it. But we can start open it. So it was left motor here, like this. So we can start to take the propeller off, so we know what motors we need to change. And oops, I forgot. I had this small box I will use for my screws. So this was already $60. I had destroyed this drone, so I think it's time I buy some better drones, like the Walkateer 250. They are much stronger. This China drones, they're cheap, but they break so easy. So. So if they not last so short time after one crash, you have to replace everything. So I take the motor's arms off. But I'm so bad to solder, but there's no way around it. But I got 2 spare motors. But it looks like we have to take everything off. And we have to replace, take this bottom off. And and not only this, but you have to have the red and white plastic. You need to take off two. You cannot take the center off. So go and get a plate in my kitchen. I think I will heat the soldering tool. I'll be right back. So I go and get the plate. I will put the soldering tool. I will put on this plate because it's so hot. So and I will put the soldering tool in the electric plug. Too crazy. I have to buy the drone number 3 of this. It was $35, I think. But that's only $70 I have used. But there's no spare parts to this. There's no propeller and no motor. So I think I should buy a stronger, like a Wokatea 250 with a carbon frame. So. But now it's heating my soldering tube. I think I should move stuff around there. So. And I'll try to to open this. But the first Ewing X6058 I got, it got damaged after 1 hour. I was running the motors idle on my floor. But first I was flying a bit. And then this run idle for like 10 minutes and then it died. Totally died, and I was not able to get the propeller spinning. So I have one of this in spare parts. I had taken everything off. So I got 4 motors. So maybe we are lucky. We can replace this motors. Oh, I cannot remember how I got it out. Oh, you have to have this plastic off before to take the center off, but not do it careful. It's cheap China stuff, so it was sitting a bit hard. So you have to take everything off. No, of course not. Should not take this white off. We can put the back again because we are not soldering this. Of course need to take the red and white off. You need to solder. So I put this two back, one red and one white, because we are not soldering this. So They are okay, I hope, but maybe... But it's a good drone, but I think I should buy a Walker Tea 250 and no more of this cheap Chinese. I was planning to buy one cheap Chinese at Mons for fun. But they break. I have spent a lot more money on cheap Chinese drone than I could buy a Storm drone or Walker Tea. It's the Storm drone from Helipad. But now the Walker Tea drone is on Banggood and Gearbest with free shipping, so I think I should buy one of them. But now I have to look how to... Well, maybe I should find the two motors. So I have the other one that got damaged. So I think the motors is here. They are. So I got four spare motors. Oops. Not looking, the soldering tool is hot, but of course though, I don't know how to do it, and I have to take this off. So we need two motors with red, it's red and blue wire. So actually is this, we have these two motors, but they keep them in the back, so I don't know how to take them out. It looks like I just have to press, and I have to look, the red is to the right. So I think we take one of the time. The red is to the right, so I think we just cut it off. And the red was to right. But I was used to take and I have to get the wire in here. So, but I used to take the camcorder down to the table, but I'm so bad soldering, so I need some space around it, and so I not drop the camcorder down in my drone. So. But it, maybe it's not the motors is damaged, but the motors sound a bit funny. So I will put it back, the wire. Oh, they're not easy to, so I have to do it in two parts. Oh no. Everything is so difficult for me and I am tired of that. So always problems. I got the red. And where's the black? Why was black? No, the blue. And got the blue. And okay, I have to turn it around. I think it needs to be like this. I have to look where are the wires. No, I have put the wires wrong. Yes, the wire, I have put the wire in the hole for the motors. So I have to do it again. It should be another hole. so. I got it back and oh, it's fall out, so it did fall out. So it's so simple, but it's so difficult for me always, so. And this is the wrong hold again. But I have to keep trying. And the wire is in, and I put the motor, and the red was to right. So, but I have to take some off, but they are so tiny wires. Got one off here. Some off, but I should not cut so much more because it's so short. I got some off, and the red was to we need some soldering. Then this funny part now. Put the camcorder down here, but maybe my hand, I have to solder the red to this, to the right, and I'm so bad to solder, so I hope the soldering tool is hot now. Maybe we not need any more. It's a bit. Just try to get it on. But I should put a bit soldering on the tip of the red. This is what I need to do. So I take a piece of paper. So this is a video about a man cannot solder. So, but what I need to do, I need to get some solder on the red. But I don't have three arms, so how did I did it last time? I don't have three arms, so I don't remember how I did it. Oh, that's stupid. But how? I don't have three arms. So how can I cannot just hold the soldering tool and this and the wire same time. So I have to do something. Yes, I don't remember how I did it. Stupid this. Yes, I got someone. I was not able to record it. It's so stupid. So I tried to get it on, but that's too much. But I got it on. But I'm working recording. And I will try to get some, but my tripod is on 1x zoom. So, but I have to get some on the blue tip. I put it below here. And this my right arm I use is damaged from 3 years ago. This got a bit on, and I need to clean the tip. I have this to clean. And there's too much mess here, and you cannot see it from my arm. So my arms are still covered. I can think this. Let's just get it on. It was a terrible soldering, but we got it on. And let's go with the next. So, but you're not going to solder like this. So I will cut. But I need to remember now, the red is to the right. So cut it off. The red is to the right. Yes. And let's try to put the last motors. And I think I'll put my camcorder here a bit. Not see anything. So and we got it in.